I'm up every morning before the sun rise, before the rooster wakes up and has a chance to cry. Get laced up, then I say a prayer, count my blessings and pray to God that I make it there. Wherever my destination, no matter the location, the streets is always dangerous. I'm not saying that I'm afraid to die, I'm just saying there's things I wanna do in life. Like get married and start a family, release the music, that's my life and my mentality. Let the world know about me, build a dynasty and leave behind a legacy. Whether it be a bloodline or the heart and the soul that I put up in these lines, all facts, no fiction, just a piece of the life that I'm living. But I'm still hustling, cause my paycheck just isn't enough for me. I got bills to pay and a family to feed, no assistance, so that means that it's up to me. Cause my old man can't do it all alone, 7 miles to feed the mortgage and my student loans, not to mention all of the utilities, car payment, health insurance, and the energy. I don't complain cause no burden is too heavy. God won't test you for something if you're not ready. Now understand that everybody has a different path, it's up to you and only you to make the best of that. Even though nothing comes easy, you put your mind to it, you can achieve it. You just gotta learn how to maintain. Problems come and go, it's just a different day. The cycle keeps up on repeating, I'll sacrifice but never will I leave it. Cause if I go, my problems will still remain. As a man, if it's mine, I'll take the blame. Growing up, I was taught on how to live life, fear God, work hard, and wrong from right. But there's some things they can't prepare us for, like death, human nature, and spiritual war. It's all out of our control, all we can do is take each day as we go. Learn from the past, prepare for the future, be thankful cause not everything is beautiful. Negatives, positives, and being neutral, no in-betweens is something we must get used to. Repeated history, something we're destined to do. Recycle timelines, it's nothing new.